Hello and welcome viewers. In today's video, we will see the official specifications of Oppo's smartwatch Oppo A72 5G. So at the beginning, I want to say please subscribe my channel to know the updated specifications of new mobile phones. So let's see what is in the official specifications of the phone. The phone has network mode GSM, CDMA, SSPA, EVDO, LTE and 5G. The phone has memory space on 128GB with 8GB of RAM. It comes with a micro SD card dedicated slot. The phone is coming in 3 colors and the 3 colors are black, purple, neon. And USB has micro USB 2.0 Type-C 1.0 reversible connector USB on the go. Display has LTPS ISP capacitive touch screen, 16 million colors. Display size is 6.5 inches and 83.9% screen to body ratio. The body dimension of the phone is 6.39 × 2.95 × 0.31 inches and weight 175 gram. The phone has Android 10 operating system and chipset MediaTek MT6853V, Dimensity 7205G, and the CPU is getting octa-core 2×2.0GHz Cortex A76 and 6×2.0GHz Cortex A55. You get the sensor in the phone are fingerprint, side mounted, accelerometer, gyro, proximity compass, and battery is lithium polymer 4040 mAh non-removable with capacity of fast charging 18 watt. As an always, the phone has dual SIM, dual standby facility, but the SIM must be nano. There is a loudspeaker for sound with 3.5 mm jack. You get the main camera triple, 16 megapixel flash 2.2 wide, 8 megapixel flash 2.2 ultra wide, 2 megapixel flash 2.4 depth, video type facility at a maximum of 4K 30 frames per second, and get a selfie camera single 8 megapixel with flash 2.0. So friends, this was the official specifications of today's Oppo A72 5G model. Those who like to use medium range smartphone and want to buy a good phone from Oppo can take it without any hesitation. In next video, I will definitely come up with the unboxing of the set. Then stay healthy, stay well, goodbye.